get to the generator. It's not that way.
Thank you. Finley?
Cat? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finley with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finley was here, but we get separated. You alright?
Aye. The rig is needle. Oh, we're starting to sink.
You kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension when she's in all four legs, we can buy some time.
Oh, what's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking think it's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praise.
Yeah, you're not wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this. Aye.
What are they today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kat. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.